We believe in transformation as an imperative. And secondly, we organize through what we call the Black Queer Feminist Lens.
To this day, I don't remember the first time BYP 100 used the phrase organizing through a Black Queer Feminist Lens. What I know is that folks like Fresco Steves and Asha Ransby Sporn were some of the earliest people to do the thinking. And so how I define the Black Queer Feminist Lens is that it is a political praxis, which means practice and theory, based in Black feminist and LGBTQ traditions and knowledge.